After he had journeyed, and his feet were sore, and he was tired, he came upon an orange grove, and he rested. And he lay in the cool, and while he rested, he took to himself an orange and tasted it. And it was good. And he felt the earth to his spine, and he asked. And he saw the tree above him, and the stars, and the veins in the leaf, and the light, and the balance. And he saw magnificent perfection, whereon he thought of himself in balance, and he knew he was. And he thought of those he angered, for he was not a violent man. And he thought of those he hurt, for he was not a cruel man. And he thought of those he frightened, for he was not an evil man. And he understood. He understood himself. Upon this, he saw that when he was of anger, or knew hurt, or felt fear, it was because he was not understanding. And he learned compassion. With his eye of compassion, he saw his enemies like unto himself, and he learned love. Then he was answered.